Adding stripes to any fashion flat sketch with the Adobe Illustrator clipping mask. Here you see a women's button front top pajama and relaxed cut pants with flat waistband and adjustable drawstring sketch. This is the first page of the tech pack file. At the bottom of the tech pack, you're going to see the details about fabric colors, accessories and fabric type. Now we're going to add stripes to the shoulders and front legs with the clipping mask. But before that, let's try to understand how the clipping mask feature work in Adobe Illustrator. Draw a square and rectangle and make sure to give a contrast color to the rectangle. Make a duplicate of the objects with the Alt plus D and make another copy. Now we have three objects. The layer order is very important in clipping mask. For the first example, select both objects and right-click, then select clipping mask. As you see, the bottom layer, which is the square, is no longer visible. Only the area of the rectangle on the square is visible. For the second example, let's change the layer order and select the black rectangle and right-click on it. Arrange send to back. Now right-click, clipping mask. This is what we need to achieve in order to make the stripes visible. We go back to the fashion flat and let's start adding stripes. Draw a rectangle relatively longer than the shoulder length and make sure that it has a distinct color. Now if we select the rectangle and the front left body together and hit the clipping mask, the black stripes will no longer be visible. So what we need to do is to rearrange the layers order by sending the rectangle to the back. Right click on the stripe and arrange send to back. Right click and hit clipping mask. This time the black stripe is visible, but the front left body is no longer visible. Let's undo the clipping mask. We can overcome this problem with creating a new layer on top of the current layer and move every object with the clipping mask feature onto the new layer. Select the stripes and the front left body and copy. Create a new layer. Edit, paste in place. Since the objects are already selected, right click and hit clipping mask. Now we go back to the first layer and delete the black rectangles. Now it looks the way it's supposed to be, but masking every object one by one would take quite a long time. So we have to work all these clipping masks together in order to shorten the design process. Now we rewind back. We need 4 stripes, 2 for the shoulders and 2 for the legs. Adjust the positions and the length of the stripes. Now copy every single object to be masked and create a new layer and paste in place. Lock the first layer and make it invisible. Select all 4 rectangles and rearrange the object's layer order. Right click send to back. Select the stripes one by one and hit the clipping mask. Make the first layer visible again and unlock it. On the first layer, delete the black stripes.